But you're not happy? Not pay.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Hello, welcome to my channel. Having fun with Nina. Okay, today Nina do something like a request from my viewer, นะคะ. And the vote is win. Nina, can you recommend a freelance in Hua Hin? So now we have someone and she open for talk with us and open everything and she know about Hua Hin a lot. And if you want to know about freelance here, I will bring you to see her. I think you saw her before in my video, one video. So now I want to talk here. Now we are here. The coffee shop is named Dark Side Coffee Shop, นะคะ.
The coffee shop. That's the dark side.
Come to the dark side.
This is the name of the coffee
shop. Oh, begin again. Coffee bar, begin again. The hang side upside down again. Begin again, coffee shop, นะคะ. But the color is dark. Just open.Just open, but it's good.
The coffee,
very good coffee. Nina confirm, นะคะ. And not far to my hotel to walk about 100 meters. Okay, so ready for see her. Okay, come to see her. Come on. Oops. สวย Okay. Now we wait. Oh, we are ready, นะคะ, to see her, นะคะ. Welcome to see her, Linda, ค่ะ.
สวัสดีค่ะ
Linda can hold it.
Yes, my name is Linda. You remember me in the before, coffee shop with Nina.
Yeah, she's so beautiful and attractive. Nah. So now we have a lot of questions to, for you. Nah.
Yes.
Linda can hold this. I have microphone. Okay. Okay, so her name is Linda, you know that, but you don't ask about her age. Nah. Because she...
Maybe
it doesn't matter, right? Yeah. How old are you? No, no need.
I'm look young, but how old I cannot speak now.
She look young. Okay, so tell about my viewer. What is your job? What is your job for living?
I work in a massage, but I'm work in the freelance, but not stay only massage. But okay, have many people. Wanna Linda? I want go. I don't know in the Hua Hin. Okay, I can do. Sometimes
same guy.
Yeah, same guy. But sometimes I you want look in the food, in the people, in the temple.
I suppose. Oh, temple too.
Yes.
She like to go temple now.
Before I go with Danish people, go in the Huai Mongkon.
Wat Huai Mongkon, Huai Mongkon temple.
And so Wat Khao Tao.
Wat Khao Tao. It's very nice temple. We have a lot of nice temple here. So you work in freelance. Can you explain freelance? Come on. Can you explain? Okay.
Freelance means sometimes I not stay in the shop. My friend, my friend are open shop holiday massage, but I cannot stay in the all day.
To go to many shop.
Yeah, only I sometimes I talk with friend in the another shop. I can do sometimes you see me. Oh, Linda, hello, I remember you. You can ask me. Yes.
Same way you know you have deal with a lot of massage shop.
Yes.
And if you want her.Can come to call her. She can go that shop too. Freelance many shop.
Yes.
Okay.
But she doesn't have to go to massage shop. She can come to your room.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. She can come to. Yes.
Sometimes I stay with Nina. You can ask with me.
Yes. Mm. If you want massage lady, can call me and I call Linda for a service in your room like that. Okay. Understand clearly.
Yeah.
Why? I think it's my viewer want to know.Many freelance in Thailand, right?
Yes.
So why you do this job?
Oh, I tell you, lady Thailand no have money too much. Same.
The life is hard.
Yes. But you know, sometimes lady have baby, have children, have in the daughter, have in the...
But the man no support the
people,
right? Only the girl.
No have man support.
Sometimes
same me, I'm single mom alone. I stay in my daughter. I have my daughter. I have daughter go school, but okay, I want support in the family. Support in the
daughter
go to learn.
Go good education.
Yes, but so
You understand my if one lady working in Thailand and maybe the normal job is not enough. You have to do many jobs for help family. But the people don't understand why the Thai lady is like a gold digger. Why want money?
Yes.
It's not everyone.
Yes.
She do job is not easy. You know this job is not easy. You understand too. The freelance is not easy. I can.
Yes, but don't have lady work in the main job. Yeah, many lady. One work same very good. Work in the office many minutes.
Yeah.
But so you know, work in the job, in the massage, in the bar, in the everything. But man look, lady no good. But you know, she very good heart, very good person. Many very good person lady.
She know about the lady here. Can you trust her because she know about massage and lady bar here. Inside is very good heart. But maybe have a little bit same foreigner, but the fucking bad people and Thailand too. Everything same.
We had a problem last night.
We don't talk about the fucking man. Okay.
Yeah.
So you like your job, right? Happy?
Yeah.
You happy?
Oh, I am not thinking. Linda, you work you Thai or not? I not focus in the work Thai, but I focus. Funny with customer.
She have energy for working. I guarantee
yes.
She have a lot of energy. I confirm. This is the question from Carol Man. You interest in the man and what about lady? Interest lady too?
Can do. Together. Okay.
Can do together?
Yes.
Really?
I don't worry.
Oh my God. Oh.
But you have madam, you can ask me.
Very nice.
I'm open for you.
Good, yes. good. I think that many people, my viewer, want to know.
Yes.
If I don't know what about this question, but many people like to know deep detail. And if you go to the freelance, maybe sometime I want to go to other place. Can I like a benefit? We could go with be together and how much?
Can you have a short?
No, sometimes I talk for ready. Sometimes one job, but see, can talk about how much cannot tell. But because focus only you happy or not.
You happy?
Yes.
Or if you happy?
You happy how many percent?
Good
yes.
Answer.
But you not happy? Not pay.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Have?
100%, I confirm you.
Happy, isn't
it? Happy, yeah. But sometimes I talk more money
what
for
about,
you can
about,
do.
What about happy more 100% lah?
1,000. 1,000%. No, 100, 1,000%.
Good. Now we be sitting with the owner massage shop, right? Not far here. The Linda, she sit there many times. I saw her sit there. She look beautiful. What's your name?
Mickey.
Okay. Tell your massage shop name. What name massage shop?
Massage shop the.
What name massage shop?
Holiday massage shop.
Holiday massage shop.
Yes.
Holiday massage shop. You can come to enjoy and. We have foot massage,
foot massage, and have for
scrub massage,
and nail and
finger.
Yes,
yeah.
And finger and for everything.
Everything. Okay, what about charge for massage? Foot massage? How much?
Foot massage 300 baht.
300 baht. What about oil massage? People oil. 300 baht oil massage too.
Oil. Yes, oil Thai 300 baht.
Oh, good. Going to San Diego, buddy. Good price, นะคะ. So if you want to see her, Mickey can come holiday massage. And Linda always sitting there. good. Beautiful, ค่ะ. ขอบคุณค่ะ. So now I think many people want to know about you a lot.
Yes.
So I think many people want to know how you can contact you.
Can contact me. I have right and number and WhatsApp, but I keep in the Nina. You okay? I send in the.
It sent to me.
Yeah. I scan. No. I send barcode.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can contact me in the.
Hi, pass me.
Yes.
Oh,
Tommy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Contact pass me.
Yes.
Oh, okay. If you want to know about her, you can contact Ina for ask for the details.
Yeah.
What about when the if man contact you and he here for 10 days, can he have you for?
Yeah. Sometimes I have time. I see phone is okay, but sometimes I don't have time.
That's why she don't have time for look telephone. Yes. Mean.
No, if man come to Thailand and he come on 10-day holiday and he want Linda for 10 days.
Contact me, ngay.
Contact Tommy.
Ah, Nina.
Nina.
Nina has the last more easy. You more easy.
You got other things to do.
Wow.
They can contact her.
Okay, I have one chef for you, nah, huh? One chef,
line.
Yeah, line and one chef. I ask Nina send my one chef in the down in the YouTube.
I will put the link.
Yes.
The contact.
But can we get an answer to the question? If someone wants to come for 10 days.
But sometimes you want to come in the holiday massage, see me sure.
And ask about the detail from her.
Yes.
What about if someone contact you, want them to stay with you for 10 days? Is that okay?
She can.
Okay.
Oh, no, no. Okay, I have in the Instagram. Yes. PWEMAI นะคะ PWEMAI 2025 my in the Instagram
IG all to check only IG but
yes.
Don't check
I
have IG.
Okay, no problem. If you want
yes.
to contact Linda, Linda put the link in the contact WhatsApp and Line on my under my description but if you contact her already, but you want to stay with Linda 10 days.
Yes.
Come to talk to her direct in the holiday massage. It's not too far. We can have the link in the description, holiday massage. Have the Google Map link, right?
I have in the location near in the Paradise Hotel.
Oh, holiday.
Yes.
Holiday massage. Can she sit there many times?
Yeah. 457.
Soy
57, yes.
Hua Hin 57, yeah. That's it.
Dechan Nuchit Rose, Hua Hin 57.
Dechan Nuchit Rose,
yes.
It's difficult for Palak. Can you say Dechan Nuchit?
Who?
Dechan Nuchit. Dechan Nuchit. Say.
What's Dechan?
It's the name road.
Yes,
Dechan Nuchit.
Dechan have a shit.
ฝรั่งกันนะแต
่โอเคเองหัวหิน55
57
โอ้57
So now นะคะ if you never come หัวหิน before no one never come หัวหิน and you want to know about detail about food restaurant bar massage and what place is a nice place you can contact Linda can you can talk with the my viewerHow you can entertain for the guy?
Okay, sometimes you want to go, you want in a dinner, breakfast is morning. I can do take care of you everything, but you
24 can... hour, right?
Sometimes talk not now. I can do yes. Sometimes you come alone, you don't have friends. You can ask me, but sometimes you want ready, you want many ready here.Young lady, old lady, I can ask for your contact with you.
Oh, she can
yes.
find your Thai lady
yes.
for you. If you want like a skinny, chubby, long, tall, she can do for you. She can find
you. What about, we're only going to put the contact of her line ID.
Yeah, and whatever.
Put it up on the screen.
Yeah, okay. If you want to know everything, you can contact me now. I think she knows more about me.
Okay.
You're a good entertainer and I'm 100% happy. If no happy, no pay. It's her slogan.
Slogan?
Yes. No happy, no pay.
but slogan Thai lady, no honey, no money, no honey. I'm joking.
No
joking.
She's joking. She's very happy and she's very good. Very good friend too. Thank you so much. Okay, thank you, Sinda, today, nah, for my interview today. And I think many men know about me and want to come with him too. I think many men want to come here. Okay, thank you for my place here. Begin again, coffee shop, nah, and thank you for watching me today. And hope everyone. Come to Hua Hin, not to see Linda. Thank you for watching me today and hope everyone enjoy. See you in the next video. Bye bye, guys. Bye bye.